Well, the beautiful 88-year-old Gem Theater in downtown Kannapolis has been restored to its original glory, and it reopens to the public today. We got a look inside. You might remember it closed in December for the work that updated the Art Deco design while still leaning in on the past. The original colors have been restored throughout the theater, the original seating replaced and refurbished. The stage and the floors are refinished, and there's a new screen and projector. The decor uses original artwork and historical artifacts. The theater is on the National Register of Historic Places.
We wanted to make additional improvements to even bring back the history of the theater. Some of those changes that we made back to some of the detail kind of things that the theater really needed. But at the same time, we wanted to provide this, you know, the new technology and the new experience of coming to the movies.
It's such a cool place. The team at the Gem also added a history wall that takes you from the opening of the theater in 1936 to today. And if you wanted to go check out a movie there, now playing at the Gem is the animated feature, If.